Gretzky move. Here, the player sets up behind the net and waits for a teammate to get open. Then, after faking the goaltender on a wraparound, quickly moves to the other side, sending a pass to the open teammate. In another option, the player skates behind the net, and as the goalie moves across to prevent the wraparound, the puck is passed back to a teammate on the short side.